I'm going to ride in this cable car, suspended by cable made from Flexten tire cord, over Royal Gorge. Tire cord is the main reinforcing agent in a tire. Tensile strength is only one of many performance properties in a tire, but it's one of the most important. Flexten, a Goodyear exclusive, was developed from a man-made aramid fiber that is pound for pound stronger than steel. Flexten, the tire cord of the future, from Goodyear.
Some of the clearest, bluest water in all the world is only one day away on a Boeing jetliner. The Baja, the Caribbean, the South Pacific. Of course, some people have everything right in their own backyard. But if you don't, and warm water is your thing, get hold of your airline and get on a Boeing jetliner. There's a lonely cove somewhere waiting for you.
If anybody loves trains, it's me, Johnny Cash. You know, if your boy's under 10 like mine is, he needs a big Lionel like this Black River Freight. Lionel also makes HO gauge trains for older kids, like this Burlington 181. But for smaller hands, the big Lionel is easier to handle and put on the track. This Christmas, get your boy a train that's built for the way young boys play. A big, rugged Lionel. Lionel, the big train for small hands.
Sweet handling Mustang II Cobras. No other domestic car in its class gives you all this standard. Spoilers, stabilizer bars, staggered shocks, rack and pinion steering, steel belted radials, and four on the floor. That's why Cobra takes the curves like a snake.
Mustang II, put one between the road and you.
When America needs a better idea, Ford puts it on wheels.
You fly a lot closer to the crops than to the clouds. But when those last acres are dusted, you know it's Miller time. Time to head for the best-tasting beer you can find.
It's time to relax.
America's quality beer, Miller High Life.
Miller stands clear, beer after beer. If you've got the time, we've got the beer.
I'm Joe Namath, and this is the new Double Mac by Hamilton Beach. It makes two burgers in 60 seconds and flips its grid to make great sandwiches, too. The lid is also a terrific mini grill. Makes bacon and eggs, pork chops, pancakes, hot dogs, minute steaks, fried potatoes, just about anything you want to cook, you can cook double quick with the new Double Mac. The best thing from Hamilton Beach since
the Little Mac and the Butter Up Popper.
Only from the Hamilton Beach Scoville World of Appliances.
Wednesday, it's Christmas in Disneyland with all your favorite Disney characters. And Sandy Duncan, Art Carney, and Glenn Campbell. Then, Richard and Karen Carpenter bring you the songs that made them international stars. With guest John Denver and Victor Borga, right after Christmas in Disneyland.
Wednesday starting at 8, 7 Central and Mountain.
This year, the new Ford Granada came to Germany to match the quiet of its ride with a $20,000 Mercedes-Benz. German engineers tested the cars, measuring interior sound levels in decibels on the dBA scale. Their findings? The Granada consistently rode as quiet as the Mercedes.
Es ist wirklich bemerkenswert, dass sich Ihr Granada nach diesen Tests mit dem sehr teuren Mercedes vergleichen lässt.
This quiet ride at the modest price of a Ford Granada. When America needs a better idea, Ford puts it on wheels.
Okay, Linda here's got to protect your family.
A woman?
Sure, a woman needs life insurance just as much as a man does. And this New York Life Defense has just the insurance plan to do it. Put the blitz on Linda's money problems. Lock out her retirement worries. Come on, Linda, it's all yours now. And a girl!
I've got it. Financial security.
Where the name of the game is life, there's New York Life.
Radio Shack has the perfect gift for pedal pushers. The famous Archer bicycle radios that let you play Santa for as little as $9.95. Or give the original Road Patrol radio with built-in horn and reflector. Or really make them happy with this deluxe AM-FM model. All three disconnect quickly for safekeeping or off-bike use. Low-cost Archer bike radios. only at Radio Shack, a Tandy company.
Next on Rich Man, Poor Man, Book 2.
The two boys I call my family slugged it out viciously.
It seems the whole world's turned on Rudy.
Estep's getting away with murder, literally. Falconetti's loose again.
But the whole world is Charles Estep.
Get me Falconetti.
Then on Family, a visit from Doug's sister creates a family crisis.
You are accusing my sister of being an alcoholic.
You are in no condition to drive.
Family, right after Rich Man, Poor Man. Tomorrow, starting at 9, 8 Central and Mountain on ABC.
See, you got a new Maverick, Bill.
Yeah, see, you got a new Valari.
Looks great.
Looks great.
Valari's got a classy vinyl interior.
Well, look at Maverick's classy vinyl interior.
Valari has split bench seats.
Maverick has reclining bucket seats.
Vinyl roof?
Vinyl roof.
Tinted glass?
Tinted glass, sure.
White sidewall?
White sidewall, sure.
What's the sticker price on a new Maverick?
Maverick's a couple of $100 less than a comparable Valari.
I'm going for a new lawnmower tomorrow. Will you come with me, Bill?
Sure.
When America needs a better idea, Ford puts it on wheels.
7 out of 10 cars on the road today can use my Sunoco 190. It's made to sell below regular. Look, I wouldn't want to let my customers spend more money than they have to.
I can be very friendly, yes I can. 'Cause it's my business and I'm my own man. I'll make real sure you'll be back to me for more. I can be very friendly, very friendly.
Yes I can.
December 13th, a major motion picture event. Linda Blair, Kirk Douglas, Richard Dreyfuss, Helen Hayes, Anthony Hopkins, Burt Lancaster, and Elizabeth Taylor. Victory at Entebbe.